Okay, so we have these kind of fractions which are called mixed numbers. They're called mixed numbers because there's a whole number and there's also fractions to go with it. To be able to add this kind of fractions, there are two ways of doing it, but I'm going to go for the longer way. Some people might prefer the shorter way, but the longer way works for every single type of other fractions, whereas the short way only works for adding fractions. Okay, so to be able to do this, the first thing I'll do is change this mixed numbers to a top heavy fraction, otherwise known as improper fraction. So what I do is the big number times the bottom number, and I'll add the little two on top. So 1 times 3 is 3, add 2, you get 5 out of 3. For this one, it'll be big 6 times 5, which is 30, add the little one, which is 31 out of 5. Now we've got top heavy fractions to add together. If you're not familiar with how to add fractions, check my other video on adding fractions like this. Okay, so to have this kind of fractions, we need to use the smile and kiss method. So to get those two to smile, remember smile and kiss means times. So get these two to times, you get 3 times 5, which is 15. Get these two to kiss, 5 times 5 is 25. And get these two to kiss, 3 times 31, which is 93. Don't forget you're adding, because that says add 95. Sorry, 25 and 93 is going to give us 118 out of 15. This is what we call a top heavy fraction. We cannot leave our answer like this because 15 is a small number and it's carrying a big fraction, 118. So what we need to do to change it back into mixed numbers is to see how many 15 goes to into 180. That is 7. If you're not sure, you can check that out on a piece of paper. 15 goes into 118 7 times, and we have a remainder of 13. Remainder always goes on the top, and your bottom number will say 15. Okay, so we've got another set of questions, which this time around is taken away. Again, we're going to change the mixed numbers into improper fractions. So we can do 4 times 6, which is 24, add the little one, 25, out of bottom number stays 6, 3 times 3 is 9, add the little one, which is 10, out of 3. Okay, again, to add or to take away fractions, we use the smile and kiss method. To do the smile and kiss, we get 6 and 3 to kiss, to smile, sorry, and we get 18. We get a 25 and a 3 to times, to kiss themselves, we get 75, the 6 and the 10 to kiss, which gives us 60. Remember the sign in the middle is a minus, so we stick a minus in the middle. 75 take away 60 is 15 out of 18. Luckily, this fraction is not a top heavy, but it can be simplified. If you look at them, both numbers, they're both in the 3 times table, so we can divide both of them by 3, which is going to give us 5 out of 6. Hope that helps. Thank you.